his high school movies took place, like Ferris Bueller's Day Off and Kids in Weird Science, Pretty Pink. They all went to a version of Shermer High School. And I was fascinated with high school being the setting for all these, you know,